There's Bangla Boho as well, which is all about Bengal. It's inspired from the drapes and the saris of Bengal, the Kalighat paintings of Bengal, the wonderful embroideries that come out of Calcutta and all parts of West and East Bengal.
Our inspiration was revamp. Hume change dikhana tha, so humne Bengal ko humara inspiration diya hai. These are the Kalighat paintings which we have converted into embroidery, and these are the machine embroidery.
We have used musical instruments which is very famous in Bengal.
We have tried to create the fashion which stays close to your heart.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome on stage our young designers. Thank you, models. And please welcome our design team, Kamlesh, Mohan, Khushbu, Atul, Sakshi, Poonam and Kanika. And ladies and gentlemen, I will now invite to announce and present the award, Mr. Sunil Shah, Quality Manager Botswana Syntex Limited, Mr. Subramil Shah. He will announce and present the award for the best performance to these second and third year designers. And I request Mr. Vijay Dabi to kindly felicitate Mr. Shah thereafter. Khushbu Bojani, the best performance for Bangla Boho. May I request Mr. Vijay Dhabi to kindly felicitate Mr. Subramil Shah. Sir, could you please stand up on stage?